The wolf in sheep's clothing. A wolf who used to destroy a flock of sheep. Was guarded against by the shepherd and his dogs. The wolf found great difficulty in getting at the sheep owing to the vigilance of the shepherd and his dogs. He was hungry for many days and had to live only on eating grass. He could not find any ideas. He tried to kill the sheep 3 or 4 times but was not successful. But one day it had found the skin of a sheep that had been flayed and thrown aside. So it put it on over and strolled down among the sheep. It looked just like a sheep. And one lamb that belonged to the sheep whose skin the wolf was wearing began to follow the wolf in the sheep's clothing. The wolf was happy to see his idea having success. He was leading the lamb a little apart from the flock. He went to the jungle while the lamb followed him. After reaching at a safe place in the jungle, he soon made a meal of her. And for some time he succeeded in deceiving the sheep and enjoyed hearty meals. The moral of the story is, appearances are deceptive.